Still waiting on Pearson. There's no telling what he'll do, but his record ain't exactly stellar. If you were here, Paul, I know you'd set him straight. Just hope Zussman and Aiello can hold out till we hit those guns together.
Check. Can you read me? Over.
If you don't mind me saying, sir, maybe we should head to the assembly point.
Not yet. Pearson will get here.
Sir. Is it true about Pearson getting those men killed at the Kazarine Pass?
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse. But you focus on your men, because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
Lieutenant! Just got a transmission from Baker. They're gonna assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and 2nd Platoon.
Gear up! Let's move! Keep up! Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. Where's the rest? Pearson took them to attack the guns. We begged for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need us!
Get down! Artillery barrage!
To see you, buddy.
Pearson! What the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission. We need to get our engineer to clear that pillbox.
This isn't over.
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniels, let me know when you're ready.
Keep your head down and go!
Keep pressure on that MG! Move up! Covering fire! Bunker fire suppressed!
Is it clear?
Parker, move up!
Here I go! Suppress that MG! MG fire interrupted!
Is it clear?
Now, Parker!
All right, cover me!
Come on! Fire on that MG!
Cops coming from the trenches!
MG's
out for now!
Is it clear?
Over here!
You gotta suppress the machine gun!
I got him!
MG suppressed!
Should I go?
Go!
Going in!
Daniels, hit that MG pillbox!
You're clear!
Going! Charge is planted!
Charge detonated early!
Goddamn fuse!
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hit.
You should have waited.
There wasn't time.
What about our...
We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
You think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing in our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out. Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open. Enemies in the trench now.
Could use some ammo, sir.
Bunker, get ahead.
There's more guns up ahead. Keep moving.
Daniel, grenade and smoke.
Over here.
Catch. This is it! Last 150s!
Grenades are everywhere!
Grenade out!
Before hitting the 150.
enemy's down! Hit the last guns! Charges planted! Tiger! My cover!
You have to take it out!
With what?
We still got some thermite!
It ain't enough!
It has to be! Pearson and I will draw its fire! Daniel, you plant a thermite on the back! Now move!
Let me know their position! Could use them now!
Here you go! Way back in the box! We got ahead of the Tiger!
Okay, I've got you, son.
Lieutenant!
Ami. Verfluchten Schweine. Amerikanische Arschlöcher. Sie werden uns nie schlagen. Was machen Sie hier auf unserem Kontinent? Sie am Arsch lecken verfluchten amerikanische Schweine. Scheiße!
Turner! Enemy reinforcements! Fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me.
I got you! Go!
Sacrifice too great. Go.
Fall back! Soldier! Move! Move! Fall back! Move! Move! Move!
Go! Go!
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process. That ain't easy to write or live with. He made sure we got out and kept the convoy safe so he didn't die in vain. At least that's what I keep telling myself.